we've got something really fun to do right now, because we have a very special guest. We have not just any ordinary Mudbugs fan, we have a fireman and the parent of Dakota Kincannon, star Mudbugs player. We have Vincent Kincannon with us tonight. Now, you're from New York, correct? And you're a fireman in New York? Well, I have a surprise for you, my friend. I told him we're doing a trivia question, we're not. Vinny, you, my friend, are tonight's hometown hero with the Shreveport Mudbugs. Now wait, there's more. Vinny is from New York, and you're a fireman for how long?
17 years.
17 years. You were at 9/11, were you not?
Yes, I was.
Ladies and gentlemen, fireman from New York. But from 9/11, you unfortunately developed stage 4 lung cancer. And as of about 7 years ago, you are now completely cancer-free. Vinny, I can say without question that you are one of the most deserving hometown heroes we've ever had. We do this every single game. We are so appreciative of what you did for 17 years. We're appreciative, of course, for you letting your son Dakota play here in Shreveport, Louisiana. And we're so glad that you're cancer-free. And we have one surprise for you right now. At this time, your son Dakota's gonna skate over. He saved his Renee's Run jersey just for you.